Did you see that? He's cheating.
Well, I say that plain old sucks.
You gonna say something or just stare at me?
All we gotta do is get one buck.
How can we score if he controls the game, Doc?
Oh, where my goat's at?
Yo, that's it. You moved, Dad. Remember? The step back glitch. In and out, crossover, step back, shoot. That move froze my whole game.
And that's good because
if the game crashes, Algie won't be able to control it anymore.
You hardly know me, so I can say that.
I'm just still.
He can't stop us from scoring.
Right. Wait. That's not gonna work.
Why not?
When my character did the step back, it got deleted.
So, whoever dubbed the glitch move...
I got 9 of them.
What? No. Dad, you'll be deleted. It's
not a video game character. I think I'll be okay.
Yeah, you don't know that. I've done the calculation.
Mom, somebody's got to do something.
LeBron, you don't have to do this.
No.
Listen, just give me the ball. Hands in.
Yeah, this is fun, huh? We should just do it again and again and again, just over and over and over for all eternity.
This is their last chance.
What are you doing?
It looks like a broken play.
In and out, crossover, step back.
Bugs, no!
Algie just got turned into a literal poster.
This is not how I wanted to go out.
Greatest assist, dog.
I didn't LeBron. We are going home. Thank you so much. You are the Hackman Hammer, the chosen one. King James, man. I love you.
Austin, you did it.
We did it. Yeah, baby. No, just trying it on.
Bugs.
How'd I do, Coach?
Bugs, that's the least loony thing you've ever done.
You got that right. But taking care of the people you love is fundamental. Right, Doc?
Thank you.
Goodbye, Bron.
Rightful place in the sky. But once again, law enforcement is baffled. leaving everyone to wonder, who is this mysterious hero, and what will he do next?
Time for school! Get up, let's go, let's go! I'm gonna win!
No, you're not! I did it!
Oh, my own son beats me!
Come aboard, explorers!
So just then, the sea cucumber looks over the mollusk and says, with fronds like these, who needs anemones?
Well, hello, Nemo. Who's this?
Exchange student. I'm from the EAC, dude.
Sweet.
Totally.
But seriously, Marty, did you really do all the things you say you did?
Pardon me?
Hi, we're the Wiggles.
Don't be alarmed.
We just wanted to make sure that our newest member got home safely.
Thanks, guys.
We'll see you next week.
Keep up with the program, Dory.
Remember, fish are friends.
Not food. Bye.
Hey, everybody.
Hold on. Here we go. Next up, knowledge.
Bye, son. Have fun.
Bye, Dad. Oh, Mr. Ray, wait, I forgot something. Love you, Dad.
I love you too, son.
Dad, you can let go now.
Sorry. Now go have an adventure.
Goodbye. See you later, dudes.
Bye, Elmo.
Nemo.
Nemo. Bye, Nemo.
See you after school, Dory. Bye, Dad.
Bye, son.
Surely you are deluded. I've got the world at my feet. What a bright future.
Brilliant.
Come on. You didn't think you'd get rid of me that easily, did you? I told you. I'm attuned, Doc. I can survive anything.
It's good to see you, buddy.
Oh, by the way, you think I could crash at your pad for a few days?
Of course. There's more than enough room for you.
Great. I've never been to Tinseltown. I want to go on a star tour. I hear they love drinking juice here. Oh, do they make carrot juice?
They'll juice anything for you.
Oh, hey, can I stay for Taco Tuesday?
Taco Tuesday, no doubt.
Hope you and Mrs. LeBron got bunk beds, because I got some friends who want to visit.
Hold up. Bunk beds?
That's right. I brought the whole gang with me.
What do you mean, the whole gang?
You can't get rid of us now, Doc. We're family.
I'm gonna get you, Austin Powers. It's frickin' freezing in here, Mr. Bigglesworth.
Night's sleep you'll ever have.